Welcome to Growing with Hudson. This is Q. For some reason, these potatoes all died back in this basket. So we go check and see what's going on. We're gonna see. Can you see it? Let me see if you can see it. You can see it. So, it's gonna be a attempt for a potato harvest. All the stuff then died back. Oh. Everybody in here. Can y'all see these babies? Got a lot of baby potatoes. I'm getting dirt everywhere. See? Hold on a second. Put that in my compost pile. Got a whole bunch of roly-polies and everything in here. I should have got some tarp. What can I use? Seed potatoes, they still growing. I'm gonna put them seed potatoes back in the dirt. It's a lot of roly-polies in here. That's probably what killed my potatoes. This is what I got so far. Y'all see? Uh-oh, we get a little bigger. Yeah. Thank you. think that might be it. Yeah, that seed potato is bad. We got rocks in here. Make sure ain't nothing under here. Everything moving under here. Got worms. I'm making a mess. Yeah, some little babies. Small ones. Whole bunch of roots. Another seed potato. Yeah, that's it. I'm putting them seed potatoes back in there though. And let them start over. Sure is. See? See what they do. Look, that's still alive. Jolie is gonna put it back in there and see. Yeah. Look at that. It's been raining, so it'll get water. Like something eating on my potato plant. Where he at? Go find him too. So y'all, let me show y'all what I got. And it's still not bad for in a Dollar Tree basket. But I think I'm gonna get some more out of that basket. Can y'all see it? This is what I got out of a Dollar Tree basket. So if you're new here and you're not subscribed, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll know when I post my my videos, and share it out. Maybe your friend wanna grow some potatoes in a Dollar Tree basket. Y'all have a blessed one.